this meeting to order. Roll call.
Mark McLaren.
Here.
Larry Watson.
Here.
Billy Cloud.
Here.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Item number four is recognized guest. We want to thank all of our guests for being here. Item five, new business. Bill, don't you got any new business? Larry?
Yeah, I want to thank Zach Carp with TNW Towing for equipment moving on this new building, and then Brandon Amos for tenting the election board storage room and the assessor's office and the ADA's office, their doors.
All donated work, right?
Yes, every bit of it donated. I want to thank them for it.
Yep, we appreciate it. Sheriff, you got any new business today?
Not today.
Got anything in the treasurer's office?
No, sir.
If there's no other new business, we'll move on to item number six. Approve commissioner's proceeding from previous meeting.
Make a motion to approve.
I'll second.
Mark McLaren.
Yes.
Larry Watson.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Item number seven, approve blanket POs. We got any blankets?
No, sir.
No blankets today. No action on seven. Item number eight, discuss and consider Haskell County District 3 going out for bids on used tractor 5410 with cab, 504 hours and side button.
Can we?
I think there's a little bit of a problem with this because it's, you can't be specific on them.
It's brand specific. That's a 5400. That's a John Deere.
And the, I don't think you can be, well, I know you can't be specific. Exact on the hours or the, like the model, I mean.
We need a range of hours, just a range of hours, a range of a year model, and then the horsepower. And then just simple enough, that way anybody can bid it.
Yeah, like a horsepower range, model range, you know.
Well, that's what the hour shows us, the 504 hours. So you want me to just guess at it, not go with that? Is that what you're saying?
Well, like,
we'll get the house.
You could say 1,000 hours or less or something like that. You know,
it didn't take that from the actual hours. And that the model of it, that's what's on the tag.
Yeah, so
that's the problem. You can't pick the tractor. It's got to be out for bid. It's got to be open for everybody to bid it. Even if you're going to buy it off of somebody and you know the tractor, you've got to make it, it's got to be solicited right.
Okay, we put up 2 weeks to bid.
Put it up, run it.
Probably won't do anything.
If you want to, I mean, if you'll call me, I'll help you.
Okay.
Drive the.
That'll be fine.
Okay.
Just
okay, no,
table
eight till next week. Item number nine, review and sign approved contract for Road Courthouse Annex. The other thing that we got.
That does say that we're coming out for bids, so you just want to approve for that.
Yeah. Okay, we've got four contracts in this week. One from Mark Woodall and Sons Electric. One from NCC LLC. And another two from NCC LLC.
I
this one here is for install structural steel. $77,000 to NCC LLC. And number four is install CFM metal roof and wall, $118,162. That's also NCC LLC. This one is was all electric, bid package, $15,899.95. The other one's J.E. Systems, but I haven't found the name on it. Okay, it's $14,000. J.E. Systems installed fire alarm system, $14,000. So that's the four contracts that's in this week. I'm going to make the motion that we approve all four.
I'll second it.
Bart McLeary?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
No.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
Okay, moving on to item 10, review and sign of approved appropriations, transfer appropriations, checks received, bills to be paid.
Make a motion to approve.
I'll second.
Bart McLeary?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?
Yes.
I
you get a call about the election board flooding? I don't think it was from the rain. I think it was from the water line that they turned it on. It leaked a little bit before it shut down.
That was last door gone.
Yeah, I got a hold of Everett. He was wanting to come down and bring tarps, and I said, sweet. But it wound up, it was in the hallway. Somebody'd seen it. Anyway, I come back up here. I guess her husband had already moved the machines. simple, don't they? Is there any way we can do our receiving close like that? Grant a man, like the health department does.
I'm sure there is. I can ask them. They just have a spreadsheet on it.
I
I I Mark McLaren?
Yes.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Billy Cloud?